We will discuss the important topic of class 10 science, that is the electron dot representation of the first 20 element, and this representation is very important for the formation of the ionic compound. This representation is also known as a Lewis symbol. So in the formation of a chemical bond between two atoms, only electron of the outermost shell involved. Now as we know, there are different shells in an atom. For example, these are the K, L, M, N shell. So whenever there is an element, now for example, if it is a sodium, that is having configuration 2, 8, 1, so in the bond formation only this outermost shell electron will take participate, and this shell is known as the valence shell. So we can say the outermost shell of an atom containing electron is called a valence shell. This is the outermost shell in this case, so it is known as a valence shell. So the electron present in the valence shell is called as the valence electron. So in this case, the outermost shell is the valence shell, and the electron present in it is known as a valence electron. And a scientist, that is G.N. Lewis, introduced a simple method of representing these valence electrons. So he has given the Lewis symbol, in which he has used these valence electron by a simple dot or by a cross. And in case of Lewis symbols, he has ignored the inner shell electron. He has only used the valence electron. So next we discuss the electron dot of some common elements. Now for example, hydrogen having symbol H, atomic number 1. In electronic configuration, we write down this electron as 1. So what is the valence electron here? Here also is 1. So what will be the Lewis symbol here? We will write the symbol with 1 dot. So this is the Lewis symbol for the hydrogen. And instead of dot, we can also use a cross here. Now similarly, if we are writing the next element, that is the helium, symbol is He, atomic number 2, and K shall contain the 2 electron. So here, valence electron will be the 2. So on writing the symbol, we will write the 2 dot here, or we can say 2 cross here. Then the next one is the lithium, that is Li, atomic number 3, configuration 2, 1. So now the outermost shell L contain the 1 electron, so the valence electron is 1. So on writing the symbol Li, we write only 1 dot or 1 cross. So now the next example here is the beryllium having symbol Be, atomic number 4. Electronic configuration for 4 will be 2 in the first shell and 2 in the next shell. Then the valence electron here will be 2. So the symbol will be beryllium with 2 dots. Now the next is the boron having symbol B, atomic number 5. Electronic configuration 2, 3. Valence electron will be 3 here. So the configuration, or writing the symbol here, by writing 3 dots. Now for the carbon, symbol is C, atomic number 6, configuration 2, 4, outermost shell contain 4 electron. So now we will write here 4 dots, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Similarly, nitrogen, symbol N, atomic number 7, configuration 2, 5, valence electron are 5 electron. So on writing, we write the pair like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next is oxygen, symbol O, atomic number 8, configuration will be 2 and 6, because 2 plus 6, 8. So outermost valence shell will be 6. So now the symbol for this is writing first the symbol for the oxygen and then writing the number of dots. So if 6 dots, 6 valence electron, 6 dots, or we can say 6 cross, both represent the Lewis symbol. Now for the fluorine, atomic number is 9. So electronic configuration will be 2, 7. In the first shell, 2 electron, second shell 7, 2 plus 7, 9. So the outermost shell is containing the 7 electron. So the valence electron will be 7. So now, for the Lewis symbol, we will write here 7 dot, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 here. Now the next is the neon, symbol Ne, atomic number 10. So the configuration will be 2A, valence electron 8. So we will write this symbol for neon and write the 8 dot just like 2 on the each side. So symmetry is there. So this is a Lewis symbol for the neon. Now the similar symbol we can write with the cross notation. So in case of fluorine, 7 cross. In case of neon, there will be 8 cross. So these are the Lewis symbol of first 10 elements, where we have to write the dots which are present in the outermost shell. So if outermost shell or a valence shell contain 1 electron, 1 dot, 2 electron, 2 dot, 3, 3, 4, 4, and in addition to dot, we can also draw these Lewis symbol by just writing cross here. Our next element is the sodium, symbol Na, atomic number 11. Configuration will be 281. Valence electron here is 1. So we will just write the symbol Na with 1 dot for its Lewis symbol. For the magnesium, atomic number 12, configuration will be 282. In the first shell, 2 electron, second 8, then 2. Valence shell will be containing 2 electron. So symbol containing 2 dot here. Aluminium, atomic number 13, configuration will be 283. 3 is there. So what will we do? We will write aluminium and we will write here 3 dot. 1, 2 and 3. Silicon, 14, configuration 284. Valence shell contain 4 electron. So configuration will be, that is, Lewis symbol will be 4 dot surrounding the silicon. Phosphorus, atomic number 15, configuration 285. Outermost shell contain 5 electron. So 2 in pair and rest all in single. So these are the 5 electron. Now for the sulfur, atomic number 16, configuration 286. Valence electron contain 6 electron. So 6 dot we will write. Chlorine, atomic number 17, configuration 287, valence shell contains 7 electron. So we write the first symbol chlorine here and we will place 7 dot here, 6 like this and 7th one like this. Similarly for the argon, 18 number, so configuration will be 288, outermost shell contain 8 electron, so 8 dot surrounding the argon element is its Lewis dot symbol. Potassium, 19, so now 2881, because this shell is completely filled, electron jump into the next level, so 1 is the outermost shell, so potassium, only 1 doubt is there. For the calcium, 20, configuration 2882, 2 is the outermost shell electron, we write the calcium symbol here and the 2 dot.